Turning now to a Fox 16 crime alert. The Conway Police Department arrested a woman for stealing over $5,000 from the Giles firm. 36-year-old Mary Wilkinson was arrested yesterday after an investigation was launched after the president of the firm noticed several client checks had not been cleared. After contacting the clients, it was discovered Wilkinson had been placing her name on the checks. She was booked into the Faulkner County Detention Center.